Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Silky and the Giant. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Both fighters are 24. Silky will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer. Silky,
ready?
The Giant.
Ready?
And here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nguyen gets the takedown.
Trying to take the back here.
And full back.
She gets her back. Break the grip. And she's out. She gets out. She's working some side control.
And back up.
They clinch up here.
Looking for another takedown.
Look at this, takedown.
The Giant's looking for the arm.
She got her arm out.
To the feet.
Back connected.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight. She works her way into side control.
Moves to half guard. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Nice movement on the ground.
She's got the back mount.
The Giant going for a choke here.
Whenever you caught a rear naked choke, tuck the chin, turn the head towards the choke.
That choke looks locked up tight. Oh, look at that, slips right out of it.
Full guard.
Trying to lock up a triangle.
Oh, lost it.
Silky passed it out.
Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder.
Two hands on one, open up and get your back to the side.
She made a transition from the triangle to the armbar. And she's out.
Wow, that was very close. Inside control.
She might be trying to set up another takedown.
There it is.
Round two.
Flying knee attempt.
They lock up the clinch.
Misses the takedown.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Good sweep here.
Trying to get control here.
She got out of the choke.
Back up.
Big front kick. Nicely got it.
Great use.
to the kicks. Flying knee! Just over two on the clock. Drawing another takedown. Starting things off well here in this round.
Definitely attacking with an arm triangle here. She's got that choke locked in.
This could be it.
Side control.
Nicely done.
She's attacking with a Kimura. She's transitioning from the Kimura to the armbar now. Break the grip.
Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
Outstanding.
It is all over.
Excellent technique here. Got the armbar and got the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by tap out, Nguyen!
The Giant, winner by submission.